Coin Toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
Church is lined up to kick this one off, and you can feel the thunder in the crowd as they await the start of this game.
Larkin takes it at the 12. Tackle at the 27-yard line.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
And down he goes
around the 29-yard line. From their own 29-yard line. Second down.
Quick pass, man open, and he dropped it.
Around the 34-yard line.
Impressive play by the defense. They're feeling pretty good about themselves right now.
Ingram, back to return it.
Booming kick.
He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it.
Tackle made at the 33-yard line.
Second down, 10 to go.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Complete. He's got room to work.
He's tackled
around the 45-yard line.
Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him the first down. That's just a nice play.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
From their own 49-yard line, it's second down.
Makes it out to about the 43.
That makes it first and 10.
And he's leveled at the 43-yard line.
No gain. That brings up second and 9.
From the 43-yard line, second down.
Bring him down
right around the 40.
Dumps it complete, the tight end over the middle.
Brought down at about the 37-yard line.
They call on the kicker for a long field goal. Trying to take the lead by a field goal.
Kicks away.
And he got it.
Church looks ready to kick this one off.
Larkin takes it at the 14, and he makes it out to about the 31-yard line.
Well, if this one is going to keep going like it is, we're going to be in for a heck of a football game.
Well, let's hope so. This seems to be a very competitive matchup, and right now we're seeing the early dividends of that.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
Gets it to his tight end for a first down. And he's tackled at about the 45. From their own 45-yard line, it's first down. Gain of one.
Not much of a gain for the wide receiver, but at least he made the catch and got himself some positive yards.
And he just gets rid of it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 45. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Lowry to punt. He really got a hold of that one. Talk about a booming punt. My goodness.
Again, it's about stressing special teams. That is why a lot of head coaches usually run these units. It's because field position is just so important in the game.
There's a strike complete. He's taken down at the 23-yard line. That takes a little pressure off of him.
That's a big play. When you're practically taking a snap in your own end zone, it can easily cause an ill-advised pass if you get rushed. But good composure by this quarterback to pick up the first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 23. Fakes to the back. He's to the 40. Gets it out quickly. And he's taken down at the 45-yard line.
He showed some excellent moves out there. More than you usually expect from a tight end. That was a big gain, and this offense keeps humming along.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45. Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
They've obviously found a formula for moving the ball against this defense. Let's see if any adjustments are made before their backs are really against the wall.
He's at the 30. And they finally tackle him at the 17. First and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 3-0. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game. Converts the extra point. So that's a 5-play, 99-yard drive. and a touchdown as a result.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 10-0. He makes it to the 28-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. The back gets three on the carry. From their own 31-yard line, second down. To his receiver. To his tailback, and they make the stop at the 30.
That brings us fourth and seven.
Yancey awaiting the return. Oh, excellent punt. Tries to get around the corner, and down he goes at the 45. Think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. Brink picks up a yard on the play.
That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight coming up here. Ball on the 46. It out to about the 40.
Anytime this guy carries the ball and gets a little space, we could be talking about six.
Right back to the run game, and this time he's met immediately.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 41. Excellent open field tackle.
Number 11 makes the tackle at the 29-yard line. First down.
He's at the 20. Inside the 10. Knocked out of bounds at the 1. First and goal from the 1. Expect to see something straight up the middle. Receiver.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
And he gets the touchdown. The extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice.
takes it at the 16. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. The ball pops free, and the cornerback comes in and scoops up the fumble. And this turnover is certainly not what they were hoping for.
The rich get richer, but let's not write them off just yet.
They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He gets rid of this one. And he throws it away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
It's fourth down. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. He gets it up, and he splits the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. Larkin fields it at the 11. Tackle made at the 22-yard line.
I think I can count on one hand the last time I saw this good a defensive performance where you had a chance for a shutout. Are you kidding me? In college football today, with the spread and the running quarterbacks and all the speed and space, these guys got a chance to put up a shutout.
Here comes the offense, hoping to erase the memory of the fumble on their last drive.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
Quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Got hit and still completed it. To the 20. Tackle right around the 16-yard line. So after the big pass play, we've got a first down.
Huge play for both the quarterback and receiver. But it all starts with the big fellas up front who provided the time to get the quarterback a chance to throw.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Fires out to his wideout, and down he goes at the 3. He gets rid of this one. This is the 8th play of this drive. They line up in the jumbo set. Tackle made right around the 2-yard line. Fires quickly.
Barkley, touchdown.
Tremendous example of the type of chemistry that these two players enjoy. When a quarterback and a receiver are on the same page, good things tend to happen.
And he hits the PAT. A nice 9-play, 77-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 20-7. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Throws this one away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on their own 25. He fights forward to about the 26.
That's a gain of 1 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 9.
Double tight, guys. Double tight.
We're halfway through, and it's been a good one. 20-7. Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Excellent kick. Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. They'll bring him down at the 27. A yard, maybe 2 on the carry.
Boy, this senior safety provides such solid run support. He stopped him in his tracks that time.
It's 2nd and 8. Ball on the 27. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide outlook. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. The defense might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after him. Defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that 5-wide receiver set. Looking for his man, incomplete.
Number 80 was the intended receiver on that play. 4th down.
Booming kick. Hit hard.
Not great, but not bad either. As long as your main priorities are not turning the ball over and establishing solid field position, then you're headed in the right direction.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
From their own 31-yard line, it's 2nd down.
Ready? Come on.
He scrambles, and he tackles him hard at the 34-yard line.
3rd down.
Scrambling. Brought down at about the 43-yard line. 1st and 10. Ball on the 43. Nice Nice run there as they work the outside.
Dorsey gets 6 yards after taking it himself on the option. Setting up play action. He goes downtown. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
This kind of execution from an offense can really affect the defense in their psyche. That's the second time on this drive alone they've been able to convert on a third down. This defense has got to be able to kind of gather themselves and try to find some confidence. And somebody on that defense has got to be able to make a play to slow this offense down.
Makes it out to about the 33. We've got a first and 10, all on the 33. Nice run there. The halfback option good for 7 yards. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Up the middle for a nice gain. From the 19-yard line, first down. Here's an opening. 5 yards there for the quarterback. That brings him second and five. It's the 11th play of the drive. With a sack.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
They've looked good so far on third down in this drive. Let's see what happens here. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately. Nice gain, but not enough for the first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards for the first down.
He makes it to the 9.
Now that's the 5th first down for this offense on this drive. The defense, you can look at it. Their hands are on their knees, hands are on their hips. They're looking tired. This offense right now has this defense exactly where they want it.
Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. 5 wide receivers. Dives for extra yardage.
You know what? After a play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if they went to the air again.
And this is the 15th play of the current drive. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. And they'll score. Splits the uprights with the extra point. A long 15-play, 71-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. It's on the score now, 20-14. Nice kick, plenty of distance, and it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Herbie, this just goes to show you there's ebbs and flows in college football. You're never quite sure how things are going to go. It was going great earlier, not so good right now.
Well, it's just why you play 60 minutes. You can't just show up and play a half and have it go well and think, oh, that was a great game, the game's over. You just have to continue to play hard. Now, there's plenty of football to be played here. If they can kind of get up, dust themselves off, and dominate this last quarter, they can still walk out of here with a win.
First down.
from their own 41-yard line. First down. A great game so far, and it looks like it'll be decided in the fourth. 20-14. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter.
You see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
From their own 38-yard line, second down. They come out in a five-wide set. Quick strike to the receiver. And he's tackled at the 49-yard line. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Here he goes. He's at the 40. He's tackled at the 30-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 30. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That'll bring up second and three.
Run up the middle. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
From the 18-yard line, it's first down. And he's taken down at the 16. Here's the eighth play of the series. It left for a decent game.
Gaining four on one play. That'll bring up third and four.
And here's another third down. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. And they make the stop around the 12-yard line. And the halfback's got nowhere to go. The Falcons will use their first time out of the half. Kicks up, and it splits the uprights. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Here comes the offense as they look to find the end zone yet again. Through his hands.
These guys, especially in the secondary, really get after it and can make life hard for the play callers on the other side of the ball.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. Throws to the back. Oh, he dropped it. he's taken down around the 28-yard line.
That's good for 3 yards.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Quick out to his receiver. Tackle right around the 44-yard line. It all going deep. The 10, and he hauls it in at the end of that long ball. Late in the fourth quarter, one possession game, and this is where poise really takes over. Whoever shows it will win the football game. He makes the PAT. This is where the offense has to come to the forefront. They work all week for situations like this. They've got the lead, they've got a chance to add to it, and that would mean a victory.
Blue 14! Blue 14!
Brought down in the open field.
I think the defense is starting to be concerned about the outcome of this game. That was a huge first down by the offense, and at this point, you wonder if the defense can make a play to get their own offense back out on the field.
They go with a run, and he's brought down in the backfield. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. Second down and 11. Ball on the 30-yard line. A little over a minute in the game. And down he goes around the 27-yard line. Just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this tight. That might be one we look back on later and say that won the ball game. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. The kick is up, and he splits the uprights. And with time winding down, they probably won't let this return man field the ball. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Falcons are on a roll right now, an absolute roll. 21 straight points, and the defense has no answer for it. Late in the fourth quarter in a one-possession game, and poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't? He steps out at about the 27-yard line. Second and 8. Ball on the 27-yard line. Fires quickly to the tight end. And he stops the clock with a spike. It's second and 10. Ball on the 36. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He goes out of bounds around the 39-yard line.
That makes it 37.
Got a man. Watch out here. A great game here today in a tight one. The Blue Jays, 26. The Falcons, 21. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.